the danger was steadily increasing from the very little town. Despite the danger and anxiety, we strove to keep up the religious observance, and the regular observances went on at the usual hours. Instead of distractions, the war of the battle only made us reach the heart and more firm to front. With meticulous care and planning, they gathered their most treasured possessions and hid them behind a sealed-up wall in their cellar. For our safety, it was decided to send their incapacitated abbess, Abbess Scholastica Berger, to Poperinghe, west of Ypres.
You, standing up to all those men in Parliament, representing the people of Galway.
It falls on deaf ears, Margaret, but I shall not be silent.
I think you need a break. I simply can't imagine cruising down the night and exploring the valley of the Indus.
We'll be there soon enough. Call me a few months now.
Margaret, how brilliant it reflects mustards and castle.
My dear Margaret, you sent for me. What can I do to
you? I was thinking, could you earlier?
Now, see. Are you looking forward to entertaining our people?
Thank you. Thank you.